Predicates are things that we used in if that could be true or false. We're going to look at predicates using and, or, and not. These are a lot like the English words. Let's look at some examples. Our first example is to remind you of how if works. So if 2 equals 2, then I'll say hello. Else, I'll say goodbye. So this first one, where 2 is equal to 2, I say hello. And on this one, where 1 is not equal to 4, I'm going to say goodbye. Today we'll be looking at 3 new blocks. One's called the and block, the or block, and the last one is the not block. And you can find all of these in the operators tab. The and block is only true if both of the things inside of it are true. The or block is true if either of the things inside of it are true. And the not block is a little counterintuitive, but it's only true if the thing inside of it is false. Let's look at some examples. Here are some examples using and. So I say if 2 equals 2 and 3 equals 3, those are both true, so this will say hello. If 1 equals 4, that's not true. So even though 3 is equal to 3, for an and, I need both of these to be true. So this whole thing isn't true, and this will say goodbye. Watch. This one, 2 is equal to 2, but 1 is not equal to 4. And for an and, I need both of these to be true. So again, I say goodbye. This last one, 1 is not equal to 4, and 1 is not equal to 4. And with and, I need both of these to be true. So I don't do the true case or the then case, I do the else case, because this was false. Let's check. Now let's look at or. Or is true if either of them are true. So here, 2 is equal to 2, and 3 is equal to 2. So at least one of them is true. Actually, both of them are true. So here, it'll say hello. Here, 1 is not equal to 4. But 3 is equal to 3. And with or, I only need one of them to be true. So this will say hello. Let's check. Cool. This next one, 2 is equal to 2. 1 isn't equal to 4, but I only need one of these to be true for an or, and so this will do the true case, and we'll say hello. Yep. This last one, 1 is not equal to 4, and 1 is not equal to 4, so if neither of them are true, or is false. So here, this one will say goodbye, only when both of them are false. Let's check. Last, we have not. So as a review, we have if 2 equals 2, then it will say hello, because that is true. Not always does the opposite. So if 2 equals 2 is true, then not 2 equals 2 is false. And this one will say goodbye. So this first one says hello. Yep. And this next one says goodbye. Weird. Similarly, here, 1 is not equal to 4. So it'll do my else case, and it'll say goodbye. Okay, not does the opposite of that, so 1 equals 4 is false, the not of that makes this true, so this will say hello for 2 seconds. Remember, and takes in 2 other predicates and is only true if both of them are true, or takes in 2 other predicates and is true if either one of them is true. Not takes in 1 other predicate and is only true if that predicate is false. Computer scientists do a lot with and, or, and not. This is really important to how they make cool projects.